Good afternoon to everybody. Only English, no Tamil. Yesterday we think how to understand, but today understand after what are the happenings in my life. Before enlightenment, how to reach. So many things I tell yesterday. Today, after enlightenment, the enlightenment, how to help my family and business and so many things. First, I getting a clarity. What is agam, puram, internal, external, all things I well clear. I sent two things, that car driving experience yesterday. Some things I get, this is the only right, all things are not worth. This is the only way to we work out all things, okay? Then, before enlightenment, my wife asking on Saturday, please come for Perumal Koil. I give you a big lecture. God is everybody. Is everywhere. Is go to Perumal? No, what? I am telling so much of lecture. God in everybody. Everywhere, everybody. He is simply telling, you come or not. Huh? I am giving again lecture. Totally fight, conflict. Starting morning itself starting. After the evening, again go to Perumal Koil. Okay, this will be happen continuously. After enlightenment, is talk, go to Perumal Temple. I say, yes, what can you do for Tulasi Malai? Ghee, Vilak, ghee lamp, some Archana seats, what are there? I can bring it. She is very happy. I cannot give lecture. She is very happy. What sees interest, he is go to temple. Please pick up and go to temple. That is sees interest. She cannot interest my lecture. No, everybody wants no lecture. You just me from others, all are external. First you understand. You, only you is internal. Your external needs also called as external. You anything need, you discuss with somebody, that's also external. But wife, also external. Our children's, all are external, okay? You use only knowledge, intellect part. You cannot give any lecture. Don't advise. You can give advice, they will very irritation. Everybody getting irritation. So you cannot give any advice, lecture, all things. When you are able to do, just go. Otherwise, I have your work, you go there, come. That is more help to very smooth way. she is telling. You are coming very right way. He is certificate to me. I trying so much of here, giving so much of lectures. It's not interest. Okay. But I will accept his work. He is very happy. He is giving certificate to me. You are very good. Now only you are very good. Very good husband. This is after understanding and get an idea. Tamil lo onnu solirren adhu English la epdi na understand pannikalam ah vechikalam adhavadhu adhavadhu pala mani neram vivadathai vida தேவையான செயலை செய்கிறதுக்கு கம்மியான நேரம் போதும். ஸோ மெனி லெக்சர்ஸ் நாட் நீட், ஜஸ்ட் டூ ஆக்ஷன் வாட் சி நீட், தட்ஸ் ஆல். இட்ஸ் அ வெரி சிம்பிள் வே. வி கிவிங் எ பிக் லெக்சர் ஒன் டே, தட் இஸ் நாட் நீட். வித்தின் 10 to 15 மினிட்ஸ் கோ கம் பேக் வித்தின் ஹாஃப் அன் அவர் சி இஸ் வெரி ஹாப்பி. வாட் இஸ் த ப்ராப்ளம் ஹியர்? We proving ours, that is the more problem. This is the one part. Next, we have a joint family. I have one big brother, one elder brother. All are married. Each 2 children. My father is also there. My mother is expert. Total 13 members in a single home at 24 years. Still it's be continuous. We are taking food time, sitting around 13 members with the plate, all things. Generally, food taking time, not talking. We cannot obey the rules. We can talking time, food taking time only. First, I am telling my point. I declare a strong my point first. Then my brother, this is right or wrong, he is telling another point. My younger brother is telling a next comment. My father, my Annie, my wife, my brother's wife, the round is one round close. Each are 10%. Then I decide, you are all coming 10, now I go to 20. I declare my way very strong in 20%. Then everybody come to 20. Then all are you come 20? No, I am go to 30. This all are before enlightenment. Okay. This circle is go to 30, 40, 50. Finally, total ideas waste. Everybody get conflict, so many things. This will be happen continuously. Then, after that, one day, first round is going. My part is coming. Tamil la solliren adukku. ஒன்றை தான் யாருமே கேட்கலையாடா, யாருக்கடா பேசிகிட்டு இருக்கிறேன்னு சொல்லிச்சு உள்ளேருந்து. அது எப்படி சொல்கிறது இங்கிலீஷில்? நோபடி எக்ஸ்பெக்ட் எனி திங் ஃப்ரம் யூ, வை அன்னெசரி டாக். ஐ ஆம் வெரி சைலண்ட், பட் ஆல் அதர்ஸ் 20, 30, 40, 50, நவ் இட்ஸ் ஆல்சோ கண்டினியூர். But I am totally silent. No need to speak. When it is any important things, I can tell. Anybody cannot receive anything from me. Why unnecessary I talk? Now only I talk anything, they are all silence. This will be happening now. It's take minimum 7-8 years. After that only it's happen. this is a different approach. Then next one, I have 2 childs. First son Nandu is studying 6th standard timing. Is watching the television very nearly, close to watching television. The class teacher Tammy is a eyesight problem. So check them and bring glasses, all things. We also go to check the doctors. Doctors raising a point. I get more effort to my dear, my son. Don't see television. Don't go to near the TV so much. This happen. I am and my son is gap should be happen. He is interested in television. I safeguard to my son working. He's a child. But my all effort, he and me is gap, more gap, more gap, more gap.
Widened.
My father is telling, your father is go to hobbies, then you see TV freely. Why? This is continued. Jeevamani house, my house is very near. When I am in the home, is go to Jeevamani house, watching the TV. This will be happening. One day, Sunday, that time Sun TV telecast English movies, variety of English movies. He is very interested in English movie. Jeevamani's son, Nahul, my son Nandu discuss, but I am sleeping. Not sleeping, just listening. Close eyes. But my son and Jeevamani's son discuss. Today office, my father is go. Today Sunday, he is here. We cannot see the English movie. This news I am hearing very disappear. A childhood willing, you cannot understand. What are the spirituals we doing? What is the use of that? I get, what is the problem here? How do we solve that? The conflict is happening me only. That conflict start me only. Who is broken? Or my son, who is broken? Start me. So broken also me only. Then I decided to next Sunday, I talk to my son. We are go to a CD shop. Last you missing the film, you know. We buy the CD and come to Sunday evening. We can put and see the movie, watch the movie together with my son is totally disappear. What happening? My father. Something is very, very difficult. What happening to my father? Then we go to the CD shop, some buy the CD and some snacks. He's interested in some snacks. Then come back to home. I telling to my all family members, today Nandu and me see the watching the this movie. Another person go to your own way. We are only just watching. But I cannot interest that movie. Only for my son itself. They put the CD, he's watching. 2 minutes running the movie, he's just about to see me. Is this my father? He's getting doubt. Don't worry, you have no time, no problem. After that, he's come very closer to me. He's taking some movies. I can give that. After that, after breaking, we get a very gap, reduced gap, we get a fit, relax, closed, attached. But we solve to that eye problem, the eye vision, we also take necessary step. Then, after a few days, I discuss with my son. Thambi, you cannot watch the TV very nearest. Come along 10 feet after some furniture, soba, just to see. Don't go to very near to see. Avoid it. My son replied, ஐ கெனாட் நோ. ஜஸ்ட்டு எனக்கே தெரியாமல் போய் அங்கே பார்த்துட்றேன் அப்படின்னு சொல்கிறான். ஐ எம் கோ தேர். ஹவு டு சால்வ் ஈஸ் கொஸ்டின் மீ. திஸ் இஸ் எ ரீசனபிள் கொஸ்டின், ரைட் கொஸ்டின். தென் ஐ டிசைடட் யூ வாட்ச் த டிவி க்ளோசர்லி, நோ ப்ராப்ளம். வென் த ஐ இஸ் பர்னிங் யூ கம் டு சீட். திஸ் இஸ் எனி ப்ராப்ளம்? திஸ் இஸ் நோ ப்ராப்ளம், ஓகே டேக் திஸ். ஆஃப்டர் தேட் வென் ஐ இஸ் இரிட்டேட்டிங் த ஐஸ் இஸ் கம் பேக் டு சோபா. அப் டு நவ் இஸ் பிகம் ஃபஸ்ட் இயர் ஸ்டடிங், யூ கேனாட் நோ கிளாஸ். திஸ் இஸ் ஏ அப்ரோச். மை சன் அண்ட் மீ இஸ் ஏ வெரி குட் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ், நாட் சன் அண்ட் ஃபாதர். ஈஸ் டெல்லிங் இஸ் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் லவ் ஆல்சோ டு மீ. மை ஃப்ரெண்ட் ஆமாம் இஸ் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் காலேஜ் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் இஸ் லவ் ஹிம், சீஸ் லவ் ஹிம் ஸோ மெனி இஸ்யூஸ் இஸ் டெல்லிங் ஆல் திங்ஸ். நோ இஸ் எ வெரி வெரி குட் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ். ஓகே ஈஸ் எனி திங் எனி ஹைட் டு மீ ஈஸ் கம் டு ஜஸ்ட் எஸ்டே டுடே ஐ எம் 10 ½ hour ஐ டிஸ்கஸ் வித் ஹிம், நாட் ஹீஸ் டிஸ்கஸ் வித் மீ. திஸ் ஆர் த எஸ்டே ஹேப்பனிங் டெய்லி. ஐ கேனாட் ஹீ இஸ் டெல்லிங் டு மீ. திஸ் இஸ் அ வெரி ரேர் ஓன்லி. ஐ சர்ச்சிங் ஸோ மச் ஆஃப் பீப்புள்ஸ் தே ஆர் நோ டு சன் அண்ட் ஃபாதர் ஹோ மச் ஆஃப் ரிலேஷன், பட் திஸ் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்டிங் இஸ் கிவ் டு மோர் லிபரேட் அண்ட் ஹெல்ப் டு மை டியர் சன் அண்ட் மை ரிலேஷன்ஷிப் இஸ் வெரி குட். திஸ் இஸ் வெரி ஹாப்பி ஐ டு டிக்ளேர் தட் ஹியர். திஸ் இஸ் அ ஒன் பாயிண்ட். அனதர் ஒன் இஸ் தட் இஸ் அ செகண்ட் சன், இஸ் நேம் இஸ் கார்த்தி. த டைம் இஸ் 4-5 years ஸ்மால் சில்ட்ரன். மை ஃபேமிலி இஸ் ஜாயின்ட் ஃபேமிலி, யூனோ டோட்டல் 5-6 சில்ட்ரன்ஸ் அலாங். ஒன் பர்த்டே டைம் யூ கோ டு எ லோக்கல் டெம்பிள், மை ஒய்ஃப் மீ அண்ட் 6 சில்ட்ரன்ஸ் கோ தேர். த கார்த்தி இஸ் டெல்லிங் ப்ளீஸ் பிரிங் மீ, ஐ கேனாட் வாக். What are you doing? He is threatening me. I tell, 6 children are same ages. I cannot pick up you. You come or not, we can go. Says, no, I cannot come. Don't worry, we are going. If you come or not, we are move. I tell to balance all other children and wife, don't see. All are you go front only. He is come. Definitely he is come. Don't worry. I see. Just he is in very near to me. 20 feet. Okay. I go to the this sannadi. He is 20 feet back. Next sannadi he is come to this sannadi. Gap is reduced. Reduced. Across the அவுட்ரு பிரகாரா ஆல் டு மெயின் டெம்பிள் இஸ் கம் டு மை பிக்அப் மை ஹேண்ட். ஐ கேனாட் டெல் எனி திங். இப்போ தான் உனக்கு தெரிஞ்சிச்சா, அதெல்லாம் எதுவும் சொல்லலை. நத்திங் டு டூ. ஓகே ஜஸ்ட் நோ ஐ கேனாட் சே எனி திங். ஓகே திஸ் டெக்னிக் கால்ட் அஸ் கார்த்தி டெக்னிக். திஸ் இஸ் நாட் ஃபார் கார்த்தி, my wife also. illa you apply it to your family, everything. If you are not responding, matter is solved. this is Karthi technique that yes. Okay, this is a second one. Then the fourth one section. my family, my mother and my mother's sister's family, very closer, very nearer. Each, everybody, they will support me. We support that. Very, very, very highest to close. Okay. Then highest to close, fight will be happen highest. One time fight happening. 4 or 5 years, we cannot speak to them. But all functions, we are joined. They will come that function. We are also go to the function. Each and everybody just watching. Just watching. But we cannot talk. It's go to 4 to 5 years this way. But every important functions, we go to call him, but he is not coming. This is a regularity running. Then I decided, in my home, all are speaking, they will not come this time also. They were important function. My father is invite there. Definitely they will not come. My family members all are discussing about that. I decided. I ring a phone to my Chittappa Chittis. I come to meet you. Please spare time, some time to me. I go to mistake is I am also, it's okay. We have only one birth. There is no next birth, all things, that's all we don't know. We have a very lesser time. All are business and busy. We have joining time, very limited time. Why unnecessary get angry on so many things? It is mistake, total mistake, me only. No problem. You can solve it. Tomorrow you come, then all things will be solved. When I come here, you don't to send to others. I cannot also don't tell to others. It should be closed today. Next day morning, first my Chittappa Chittis come. I cannot any extra because I know I am very silent. My family is, they are taking. I am okay. My work job is finished. This type of variety of new approaches are happening. Okay, no problem. Yes, so many of all our ideas happening. So naturally, how to we deal with different way? You know, internally there is no work. All work are externally only. So this is the problem. We have a very good intellect knowledge. How to solve it? That's all. That ego, all things are not useless at all. So you solve it. Just how to solve, how to deal. This intellect part will be very clear to work with others. And business also. One business deal I will close that. I do export. Fabric export is my business. You know, fabric export. This and Geomani's sets are our own product. Okay? We making cotton fabrics. I have a lot of orders from Bangalore, Bombay buyers. Okay? Buyers, lot of disturbing me. This is not right. You more improve, you correct it, all things. He is not satisfied. Anytime he is telling so much of you more improve, that is not best. Others they are doing, you are not doing. He is telling so much of things. One time getting angry. I talk unconsciously, very forcefully. Just a fraction of 1 or 2 seconds, which is, don't tell. He is your buyer. You lose the order. Next, he is telling. Then my pattern is totally changed. Sir, you know all things, sir. You only help to me. How to weigh this type of you talking? This is not good, sir. First of all, you understand my situation. What are the problems or so much things. Then only he is giving order to me. So he is the main buyer for me. I cannot fight there. Okay. After that, is anything telling, I cannot. What are the doings I do? My level best, I can do only. They will right or wrong, I don't know. But day to day, everybody come to fix with me in order all things, that's all. This is a way of businessly I can improve that. This type of so much results are there. I giving just a few samples to you. Yeah, booklet is in my hand. That's the last one I telling, I finished. The before enlightenment, I cannot speak in mic. I go to the stage, first close my eyes. I cannot see any person. Whatever no, I make up, just vomit it, go. This is my talk. After I met Aya and so many things, what are the things you know, you tell. The searing, sweating are happening its own. Don't worry about that. You tell your points. Don't worry about sweating and first of all fingers are very wetting, sweating, all things I put in the packet, my hand, this type of, then slowly change. Yesterday only I talk English first talk. But yesterday in office time I have 8 o'clock. There is no idea to speak. 8 o'clock, I consider a point. Definitely we speak in English. This is right or wrong, I don't know. We have Tamil very clarity idea. You just, what are the words you know? You insert that, you tell that. Each and everybody hearing only. There is no chance to there. There is no choice to. Yesterday I am speaking. I have any fearing, any agitation, any single person I have done here. I am very jolly, very relaxedly speak. What can I tell this? The enlightened, the mind understanding gives such a very good freedom to all things, improve so much of all aspect. You know Bharathiyar Kavithai, Agni Kunjundru Kandain, Adai Angor Kattidai Vaithain, Vendu Thalirundathu Kaadu, Kanal Kunjundru Muppondu Undo, Tattarigida Tattarigida Thittomnu Oru Paattu Irukku. Idha Tamilaye Solliren, Enakku English La Maatha Mudiyadhu. Oru Periya Forest La Irukkira Marathila, Kaanja Marathila, ஒரே ஒரு ஃபயர் தீப்பொறி வச்சிட்டோம்னா அது வந்து டோட்டல் ஃபாரஸ்ட்டையுமே ஃபயர் பண்ணி டெஸ்ட்ராய் ஆகிட்டோம். தேர் இஸ் நோ ஒன்லி எம்டி இஸ் பேலன்ஸ், த அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்டிங் இஸ் அலோன். ஸோ இப்போ பல ஜென்மாந்தரமாக என் மனதில் சேர்ந்திருந்த அத்தனை பொதி மூட்டைகளும் எரிந்து சாம்பலாகின. புரிதல் என்ற ஞான ஒளியின் வழி என்னால் திறமையாக வழிநடத்தி சென்று கொண்டிருக்கிறேன். ஏன்னா நான் நேற்று பேசின செக்ஸ் மோஷன்ஸ் கூட என்னால் அவ்வளோ பகிரங்கமாக யார் சொல்லுவா, பட் ஐ கேன் டெல்லிங் What is the reason? There is no any doubt from here. நீங்கள் எப்படி வேணால் யூ கம் ஹியர், பட் கோ டு ஹியர் யூ கோயிங் எ வெரி கிளாரிட்டி அண்ட் என்லைட்டன்மெண்ட் ஞானி ஆல்சோ. தட் இஸ் த மோட் ஆஃப் பகவத் மிஷன், பகவத் ஐயா நோஸ். தட்ஸ் ஒன்லி வி ஆர் மேக்கிங் ஆல் திங்ஸ். ஓகே, வி கிவிங் அவர் மேக்ஸிமம் எஃபோர்ட் அண்ட் லெவல். ப்ளீஸ் ஆஃப்டர் தட் யூ கோ டு ஹோம், யூ ஹாவ் எனி ஆல் ப்ராப்ளம்ஸ் ஆர் கம்ஸ், தட் இஸ் நாட் ப்ராப்ளம். யூஸ் ஒர்க் அவுட், தென் எனி திங் யூ கேன் டிஸ்கஸ் வித் மீ சார். அந்த அம்மாவும் கிளம்பிடுங்க. சரி அம்மா, நன்றி. அதனால் திஸ் என்லை அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்டிங் இஸ் ஒன் இஸ் எனஃப் ஃபார் எனஃப். அவர் லைஃப் இஸ் வெரி பியூட்டிஃபுல்லி வில் கோ. எஸ்டர்டே ஐ ஃபஸ்ட் டைம் ஸ்பீக்கிங் இன் இங்கிலீஷ், தென் ஐ கோ டு மை ஹோம். வி கேன் டாக் 145, 1.5 hours. I cannot accept myself. It is happening, but it's happening. I cannot sleep because I have more energy. I have more energy. Blissful state. 2-3 o'clock I cannot sleep. Full energy. Okay, after morning I go to a nearer mountain, a trekking, 1 hour. At 5:30 I wake up, go to trekking 1 hour, then come back. Today home Surya Pongal, Suryan, Sun Pongal do it. I will celebrate that. After completing, then come here to that. Because இங்கிலீஷில் என்னால் பேச முடியுமான்னு எனக்கே தெரியல, பேசியிருக்கிறேன். தட் இஸ் அ ட்ரூ. அதை நானே சொல்லக்கூடாது, இல்லை மற்றவங்க தான் சொல்லணும். சரி, நீ எதாவது பேசுகிறீங்க. ஓகே ஓகே சார். ஐ டேக்கிங் a question. ஃபஸ்ட் டே கம்மிங் யூ, டுடே யூ கம்மிங், யூ ஃபீல் த டிஃப்ரென்ஸ் ஃபார் யுவர் ஏர்லியர் டு டுடே? த டிஃப்ரென்ஸ் வில் பி த டிஃப்ரென்ஸ் வில் ஹேபிள் கண்டினியூஸ்லி. ஃபைனலி யூ கெட் அண்ட் டெஃபினெட்லி ஒன் ஐடியா, திஸ் இஸ் என்லைட்மெண்ட், தேர் இஸ் நோ வே. யூ புல் ஸ்டாப் வில் பி யூ புட் ஒன் டைம். ஆஃப்டர் தட் you cannot go any for that. That's only happen, it's your own way. We cannot fix the time. You cannot fix that. Tomorrow itself is also okay. Today itself is also okay. Who's no? That's it. Transformation is happening by slowly, not one day. Slow by slow it will be happening. Okay, then I telling another example. No problem. My sister's my wife's sister's son is studying B final year. Is his friends go to Ohanekal. He is just bathing, is washed out. Drown all things. This is a very bad, first of all. I go to there. The boatmans are, the body will be struck some rocks there. I decided that some person hide the body. Then morning I tell to the team head, you want more money, I'll give it, don't worry. First of all, give the body. Why unnecessary take all things? I'll give extra 5,000. There go. Within 1 minute, they will give the body. Okay? Then come back. After police details, I write a big letter. Because my co-brother totally collapsed. And my wife's sisters, all are, my mother-in-law, all are totally collapsed. They're totally out. I am only, what are the external situation we can do work? Write up a letter to the police station, then go to postmortem. Also, we can see the postmortem, me alone and postmortem to some doctors. I can see the postmortem. Then, after that, my co-brother is requesting me. I can see my son one time, please. And all our relatives don't to see my co-brother, because after he seeing, he's get so mayakathukku na solradhu, he's pained or vertigo, all things happening. So you can my co-brother cannot see that. But I decided, what is happening? You can see. Let us see. I took my hand to my co-brother. Go to the postmortem room. Opening the door. After I remove my hand, please see your son. He is very aggressively crying. How many times it take? 1 minute. I can watch it. 1 minute. First 1 minute, 20 seconds is more harshing. Sixth 20 seconds, it reduce. Third 20 seconds is slow down. Then he is doing, okay, enough. I will out. Please. Within 2 minutes is enough. I will bring out. I will give you a water bottle. Please drink. Just sit down. Why I tell this? A very big emotion is also cross second. I am telling. That's one minute. That will be a big cross will be happening and dissolve it. This I can see myself.
Is the normally what we do with respect to the outside world? Okay, how many years you took for pass? How many exams you have written? We extend that concept here. It's not correct. Here the suffering is the result. Mm. Yeah, it happens automatically. It's over now. I have got a point. Question is this. You have seen what the setup is here, what Aya is here. Okay. Aya was there in a place, very small place. Nobody knows about him. Okay. There was no website. There was no book. Okay. Now we are seeing the position here. Okay. How it happened? Only these two people would know. Okay. I want the answer from that. I also do not know. Okay? They would have approached, whether they got clarification from them. How did they get their trust? What attracted? Now you have seen the living market web, correct? Because time web and all this thing was not there. So what was their reaction? How it dragged them? After they getting attached, what they have done? What made them to do, what all they have done. So this gives an entire picture so that after going from here, we will So many things have happened.
Very first, me and Saravanan is going to Vedatri Maharishi coaching regularly. Both are from school days is we are friend nearing house, anywhere going together only spiritual. We have family friends, Dr. Kailasam, homeopathy doctor. One day he told me, one person, Sri Bhagavat, come here. He is elected. You please come. Before come, please read this book. One book, Don't Delay Enlightenment. This book is in English. I don't know English. I can't clearly understand. So, get it and keep it. That day, he called me. Please come. Sri Bhagavad is here. Please come here. Okay. I go to alone because that day Saturday. Saturday is a business payment day. So we are unable to pick up the Saravanan. I went there alone only. There were 15 people lunchtime. I am also sitting here in front of Sri Bhagavataya. I have told about inability of mind, which is possible, which is not possible, something. So, said that. I think I have not interested this talk. Boring. Okay. Okay, lunchtime. I take lunch and bye-bye. Go to office. That time I have no... Bear. 2007. Okay. After that, going to office and doing work. Next day, Sunday, my family and Saravanan family go to Namamalai, mountain, small mountain, trekking. Today also, there trekking come up down when Kailasam, Dr. Kailasam called me. Jivamani, please come to Yerkad. Sri Bhagavata is coming in Yerkad. We will discuss. What can I do? Okay. Some boring. So, I pick up Saravanan and go to Yerkad together. There also meet Ayya. That time, Ayya says about silent. What is the silence? Says the about mind. I think something different, but can't understand, but something different, I feel. That time I asked to Ayya, Ayya, you are talking about this type. What about your earning? What are you doing for living? Chilly idiot question. I ask him. After that, I feel that. That time I had told, I don't have interest of earning. I interest in spread of enlightenment. And also I have enough for living. I am very guilt that time. Why asking this question to Ayya? Very guilt. After that, I am crying also. But I don't know that time. We take this response and doing well. I don't know that time. After that, me and Saravanan come to Kailasam, Dr. Kailasam. Sir, I want this, read this book, but I don't know, understand. Okay, you read and tell in Tamil. We can understand. Four days night, we both come at 8 p.m. Come to Dr. Kailasam house. sitting. He is a tea in flask. Study the every line in English and tell the Tamil meaning. Every day finish after 1 p.m. Early morning 1 a.m. finish the reading. We go to home. For 4 days, this is continuous. After that only, we find out very, very important message for enlightenment in this book. After that, very eagerly to meet Ayya, immediately. That time, again, we have get Elidu Elidu Jnana Vidudhalai Elidu, Tamil book, in translate of Don't Delay Enlightenment, in Jara's copy. We read many times. Suddenly, I call to Ayya. Ayya, I eagerly hearing the words. Yes, tell me. Yeah, I am Jeevamuni from Salem. Oh, you are friend of Sri Kailasam? Yes, yes, Kailasam sir, friend. I want to meet you, sir. Meet you, Ayya. Okay, when will you come? Next week, Ayya? Okay, welcome. After that, we bring Kailasam doctor and Saravanan, me, and Saravanan brother Thangamani. Four persons going to Erode, pick up the train. Early morning, Nagarkoil. We reach the Nagarkoil and there meet one professor of Manavalakkalai Mandram, Radhakrishnan, Dr. Radhakrishnan. A.S. Radhakrishnan. After that, they give one book also to him, Jnana Vidudhalai. After that, 12 o'clock, we pick up the bus for Tiruchendur. Ayya calling to us. Where are you now? When will reach Tiruchendur? Ayya, we will reach within 2:30 p.m. Okay. We reach 2:30 p.m. Tiruchendur bus stop. Down the bus. Ayya is standing in the bus stop. Waiting for me, waiting for us. I am very lucky feel one enlightenment person, one jnani waiting for us for the pickup. I am tearing the emotionally, totally a total emotional, and I pick up my luggage. Come. These scenes never forgot in my life. In my life also, next birth also we are unable to forget this scene. Going to his home and he is served to us food. I feel very lucky, bhakyam, I was blessed. After that, night upstairs, we are sitting together about the talking about enlightenment. After that, he bring us to beach. We are going to beach. On the way, one filter coffee each one buy and give to us Ayya. Till today, if I taste the coffee, I feel that day. Never forget. Yes. After that, going stitching the full moon day in beach with Ayya. Excellent discussion. Not bad is the use, only the beingness is enough that day. Something talk about the enlightenment, some doubts, all are. From that day, we finalize, we bring the enlightenment to the world, to the whole world. What cost, anyhow, we doing this work, finalize. From that day, we are doing. After that, now I feel that time we are only in 3%. Now more about 10,000 persons here now. Here all. We are one family. I feel every time I feel we are in one family. I feel the whole world is all our Sri Bhagavat Mission family. We will do this because all human have many problems. All are mind problems. Very, very simply method is Ayya teaching. We doing only, this is the spread to all. This is very, very important. Not money, not anything, but this is nature. It is one for all, not for us, one for all. So everyone bring this message to all. We all are single family, one family only. Even every magazine I write, Sri Bhagavat Mission family members, all are. So if I want, I asking you, if any discussion, we share you. So that going this way, there's totally. In between one time, Ayya is coming to Salem. That time, Ayya bring the lot of books, book of Don't Delay Enlightenment, but book. This book, Ayya want to bring the Thirunamalai Sasatri Asramam for sales. Single man, luggage is heavy. I pick up the Ayya in bike, drive and go to new bus stand, drop the bus and give the books. That time I don't know, all books we will do the, give to all. I don't know the times. So, every is already fixed. This is destiny. I think Brabhanja mind already fixed. Cosmic mind. We are doing it now. So, thanks for all for the camp. All of you welcome. Come any time you have come here in your free times. This Sri Bhagavatam is Bhagavat Bhavan is your mother home. Please come anytime. Welcome. Thank you.